We're going to look at some specifics, but I would tell you one thing to do, two things to really look at. Focus on the love of God for you, what he's already done in your life. Look at that. Know and believe the love that he's had for you. But also, at some point, and this may you may say, well, I've already done this. Okay, well, guess what? So have I, and I still do it on a regular basis. I go into the scriptures. I look up the words for saved or salvation, and I look them up in the Greek and the Hebrew, and I look at the definition. And I take that definition, and I focus on that, because salvation doesn't mean go to heaven. Okay? Salvation means deliverance, freedom, healing, prosperity. It means all of that. So when you say someone is saved, you have to be more specific than that. In what way are they saved? Because there are some people that are saved, meaning their spirit has been changed, now they are born again, but they are not saved financially. They're not blessed. They're not prospering. There are some that are not saved health-wise. Why? Because their body's still sick. And if your body is still sick, you are not saved in the condition of health, which is part of that word for saved or salvation. Do you understand that? So I'm not saying that if you're sick, you're going to hell. Right? I did not say that. What I'm saying is you are not experiencing all the benefits of what saved is. Amen. Because to be fully, completely saved means to have all the definition of saved or salvation in your life and experience it. Now, there's one part that we can't quite experience yet, and that is the total redemption of our bodies. Now, what that means is that's called immortality. And we have not received that yet in the sense of someone living and not physically dying, right? Now, will there be a point at that in which that comes? Yep. And it's going to be, it'll be that quick when it happens, when mortality will put on immortality. But you say, well, how do you know it hadn't happened yet? Because people still get sick, right? And sickness is a part of mortality, not a part of immortality. When you have received immortality in the flesh, your body can't even get sick. You get that?